MARTA is getting a major investment. U.S. Senator John Ossoff is joining local and state leaders to provide a $1 million grant for MARTA's transit hub in Stonecrest. It'll pay for new amenities like restrooms, covered waiting areas, and some fare vending machines.